One day, a baby dragon fell from the sky. And landed on Wild Island, where the mean animals captured the dragon and forced him to do hard work. My Father's Dragon by Ruth Stiles Gannett is a book about a boy named Elmer who runs away from home to try to save this baby dragon. But no one has ever come back alive from Wild Island. There are ferocious tigers, a charging rhino, an angry gorilla, hungry alligators, and more. But Elmer has a backpack full of crazy tools like rubber bands, toothpaste, pink lollipops, and chewing gum. Will Elmer save the dragon? How can he even survive? Read My Father's Dragon to find out.